My name is Abigail Lee. I am from Winston-Salem, North Carolina. I'm here at Woody's Sports Tavern. Hi, this is Barbara Forget About It, reporting live from East Numnuts, New York, to bring you the latest sports news. In baseball news today, Barry Bonds' head grew another tenth of an inch, while another part of his anatomy shrunk a fourth of an inch. And it's continuing on a downward spiral. Is it worth it, Barry? Is it really? This past week, a bunch of jewelry stores declared bankruptcy. In response, Congress recommended President Obama order Kobe Bryant to cheat on his wife, Vanessa, again. Like a whole lot. Like Tiger Woods style. Rumors continue to swirl regarding Ben Roethlisberger's behavior, with reports of up to 100 women from Pittsburgh claiming incidents of non-consensual sex with Roethlisberger. In an effort to demonstrate shame and real sacrifice to regain his fans, Roethlisberger has selflessly agreed that he will consent to sex with 100 women from Pittsburgh. And you know what? I say go for it, ladies. How many women can say that they have an STD from Ben Roethlisberger? You know what I'm saying? Actually, maybe a lot. Moving on. Las Vegas oddsmakers put the Khloe Kardashian-Lamar Odom marriage link over-under at 11 months, 6 days, and 2 hours. When hearing this, Odom said, "How do I get me some of that under action? For real." In related news, the Lakers announced that Odom will miss 3 games because of a giant heel gash over his left eye. Allegedly. And that was your sports wrap. Thank you very much.
All right.